gives the ball to a good shooter outside, Taylor. Taylor's 20-footer, no good to rebound to Shaq, but they knock it out of his hands. Good job by Lamar Odom. He took it away from Shaq, literally, with a slap of the ball. Now Odom being defensed by Rice. Changes direction, goes around Rice. Underneath, score.